Your downstairs neighbor is a musician, part two.